I was born on July 27th, 1994, which makes me a Leo. My mom had me 2 weeks late because she had a very hard time giving birth, and I ended up being a C-section. Once I was cut out of my mom's stomach, I was put into a crib. I hated the crib, so my mom kept me in a car seat, which she called a bucket. I never slept much. I was always looking around, wondering how to get out of my bucket. It took me a year to figure that out. Well, once my legs started working, I started to get into my mom's makeup. From there, I graduated to Bratz dolls. Yasmin was my girl. At school, my teachers told my mom that I was too obsessed with Bratz dolls. They suggested I take riding lessons, but my mom bought me more Bratz dolls instead. That kept me happy until Miley Cyrus came around. I had to go to that concert. Well, I don't remember too much of her because it was my first time seeing the Jonas Brothers. I loved the Jonas Brothers. We traveled all over to see them, from Las Vegas to the Bahamas and even Pittsburgh. Great city. I loved New York. I would miss school here and there to stay in the city. I had no problem doing that. School was never my thing. When I was in 8th grade, I was forced to play a guy in the school play. I hated that. My teachers would also do weird things to try to make the students calm down, like putting our hands together, which they called hooking up. I also had a guidance counselor tell me he wants to be a father to me. So weird and creepy. Anyways, shopping and fashion was more my style. From being in the city often, I was asked to do some modeling jobs. Cool, maybe I'll do this for a living, I thought. Well, I do love modeling, but I also discovered you now one day. I enjoy broadcasting on there so much, and I love talking to my fans. It is so much fun. From there, I started making YouTube videos as well, which I so enjoy doing and want to continue with. When I'm not online, I still go to concerts with my younger brother. He's a huge Disney fan, so we end up vacationing a lot at Disney World. At home, we have an adorable pug named Buzz. He's 1 year old and a lot of fun, except when he gets into my stuff. Not good. My mom and I have always been very close. She is amazing. She really enjoys gardening. One time, she got bit by a tick and ended up with Lyme disease, which she is still in pain with sometimes. Another time, while taking out the trash, she tripped and broke her foot. Ouch, that sucks. My grandma comes down and helps a lot, though. She's really cool. She reminds me of Sophia from the Golden Girls. My dad is always busy working in New York City. I graduated high school on Friday. Done. Now I'm going into modeling, making YouTube videos, and I may become a twerking instructor as well. One day, I made a video teaching people how to twerk, and after being posted on World Star Hip Hop, it went viral. Lots of hate, but that's okay. I just keep on twerking. Thank you so much to all the people who watch my videos and support me. That's my life. Make sure you click here to subscribe, and I'll be making lots more videos soon.